Good evening and welcome to a battle here between Dade Christian and Belen Jesuit. Lacrosse game, and that has already started, just started a few seconds ago. I'm Javier Fernandez, senior, and I'll be commentating your game, and I'm joined by all of you guys. Thank you for being a part of our day, and thank you for making us a part of your day. As the Wolverine offense starts down low, the X has got it. It's going to be tough to make out some numbers from here. We're watching it from the booth here, the WBLM booth in studio. We're using the Huddle Track camera. Number 13 with it. Pushing down low, just working the perimeter. Now going inside, bounces off the goalie. Picked up, making his way out. And they're going to reset the offense. They're going to continue to rotate. They give it back to the X. Max Cabanas is one of the most lethal scorers that this team has seen in years. He led the team in scoring last game, and he's a lethal attackman. He's been with this program for a while. Shots up, shots wide, and that's going to go to the Wolverines. Wide left. Max Erdman, number 4, is on the field there. But it's going to go on the inside. It's dropped. Christian's got it, trying to make their way around. Wolverines have it now. 13 finds Erdman. Erdman from the top. Tucks Erdman back out. Antun thought about shooting it and bounced off, and that's going to go out of bounds. The Wolverines are going to take it. In case if you don't know, the closest guy to the ball out of bounds is the one that gets it on any shot attempt on a pass. That rule does not apply. Now getting real close, Max Cabanas behind the goal. Making their way around, working the perimeter. That's Erdman, the shot. Blocked by the goal, and he's got it. Good offense there by the Wolverines. Control the ball for over 2 minutes. Christian now pushing. They've got a guy leaking downfield. One-on-one with the defender. He's going to pass it back. Now he's got it again. And he's gonna take some time. He's going to be a little patient. The man in goal is Drew Candela as that pass skips on the ground. Making their way around, Dade Christian finally makes a pass. And they lost the ball now. Wolverines are fighting for it. That's a defenseman that's going to pick it up. No, still battling for it. Used the kick to get it. And now the Wolverines have possession. That is number 5, Nacho Faya. Also a Wolverines basketball player. Ball on the ground right now. Picked up by a Dade Christian player. And Wolverines get it. Now at the very top, number 9 is going to reset. J.C. DeSoto gives it to number 1. Out to 21. The Wolverines just want to work the perimeter here. As that ball is deflected off a defender. That is Nacho Faya, the defender, who is now going to make his way to the defensive side of the field. And let a midi come over. Number 13 getting instructions from the coaches. That is Ralphie Antun, I'm sorry. Number 1 is Luke Collings. Sorry for messing that up. And now charging in. Shot is up. And shot is wide. As they've got a man. He's going to take a shot. It's going to bounce off a Dade Christian defender who's lying down on the floor helpless at the 20-yard line. Oh, and he took a shot. Number 21 went right to him, Marcos Rodriguez Lapido, and he's laying down there. That might have been Ralphie Antun with the shot. I'm sorry. Taking a knee, the Wolverines players are called to the sideline. We'll be back in a minute. We're back for a quick announcement. We're checking with our reporters on the field. Once we get an official statement, we will update you guys as soon as possible. Until then, we will be taking a lengthy pause. Thank you very much.
Thank you once again for joining us. Clearly, after the recent events unfolded, we thoughts and prayers go up to the family, to the kid. And as these teams take the field ready to play, I mean, an odd feeling certainly comes about between these two teams. Condolences have just been shared. A hand did come up, so that is a positive. We don't have any more information to share, and that's going to be a goal for number one. That is Luke Collings, the midfielder, sinks in the first goal of the game just minutes after the pause, and the Wolverines take a 1-0 lead to start off the first quarter.
Yeah, the Wolverines were really just playing some pass and catch on the top, and after a long pause like that, it's not a bad idea just to get back into rhythm and to just feel the flow of the game. And then Luke Collings decided to rip one, and it went his way. I'd also like to mention Noah Callejas is in goal as Dade Christian starts to make a push towards the Wolverines' side of the field. And a nice spin move. He's going to put a man on the ground. And now leading the way, throwing it, and dropped. That was picked up by the deep hole, and they're going to call a foul there on the 25-yard line. So Dade Christian will get the ball back, and we resume play. Wolverines here on defense. Defensive strategy, they're going to leave a guy open behind the goal. So they're going to have numbers in front of the goal. So that's why they're able to double team in a situation like that and like this. And they're going to be physical as the ball is dropped. And now the Wolverines scoop up. They've got it. That's number 12 with it.
And a whole scrum is going down for it. Three Wolverines, four Dade Christian players. One of them pushes it out smartly. And the ball goes out of bounds. The black line is the out of bounds mark. I'm sorry, it's just the regular field that is the out of bounds markers. And now taking it forward and dropped it, number 20. But now making their way up, Chase Puglia is the one that dropped it as he's heading over to the sideline to make a quick substitution. So the Wolverines just paused at the top. Number 12, Alec Hernandez, slowing the game down. Number 6 checks into the game. That is Nicholas Hernandez. Rolling around. Still making the passes around the top of the key. Good shift. They moved the guy down lower. Now three guys at the top. Wolverines like to continue to shift. Now number 6, Hernandez is right in front of the goal, and that's going to go wide, and that's going to be Christian Ball after the goalie chases after it. Good chase by the goalie. And you saw a little strategy used by the Wolverines, which I'm going to be honest, I don't know the name of. But every time, every 30 seconds or so, they kind of shift the rotation. So the guy at the goal moves over to the left, and the guy at the top moves over to the left. Everybody's moving one to the left, and it keeps the defense guessing. It's going to keep them moving. Keeps the offense flowing, does a good job of that. Making a more fluid motion. As trying to split through the double team, he drops the ball, and he's going to keep on holding on to it, and they're going to call a foul there. There's a pause in the game. And players are heading back to the sidelines. There's a timeout. As the ball is set at the 38-yard line, we'll be back in a minute. And we're back. Dade Christian called the timeout right before they dropped the ball. So now retreating number three is going to kick it out. A little bounce pass. A little one-on-one here. The Wolverines providing good pressure. He's going to have to take it with the lefty cradle. Now gets it back out. This guy had it earlier. That's number three. He's taking it right out the goalie. And a good check. The Wolverines are going to take it. Spin move. The D-pole's running around with it. Tries to lead his man who is going to go out of bounds before he can get it. That's number 15, Austin Mowdy, who was trying to get it. Player you're going to see more on the defensive end today. Lining up at the top is number 7, the defenseman, Adrian Navarro, with the D-pole. And now cutting in, he throws it up towards the goal, and Wolverines are going to come out with it. Noah Callejas with the ball. He's going to launch it downfield over a Dade Christian defender, and the Wolverines are going to hold on to it. Gutsy play here. The attackman's got it, and now on the floor, still on the floor. Christian's got it now, pushing the other way, getting chased by multiple defenders. Look at this. He wants to take it coast to coast. He lets it go, and that's going to go out of bounds. Wolverines are going to take possession. They're going to get it right back. Man, that was an entertaining possession there. And now taking it back, the Wolverines offense. That was number 7, the deep hole, who's now heading back. Wolverines are going to play it safe here. Hold on to it for a minute as they wait for their mini to get back. Number 19 at the very top, Lorenzo Magarino, freshman. Rolling towards the goal, drags in the defender. He's going to open up a shot, shot off the helmet. As that goes straight up in the air, picked up by a Wolverine offensive player. That's rolling out of bounds. And the Wolverines picked it up before it can go all the way out of bounds. Now kicked it out. 22, he took the shot last time. He passes up this one. Magarino swings it out to the right. They're going to rotate. They got three guys right in front of the goal. Some confusion for the Wolverines here. Doesn't look right. There are 5 Dade Christian players within about 10 feet of the goal. And now pushing in, 2 defenders come up. That leaves an open man, and they're trying to roll out. Considers taking it, just passing it out. The far pass over the goal. Number 1 shoots it, and that's a good play by the goalie there. He's going to take it, and he's just going to check it down here as Christian's going to start to move the ball back to Belen's way. But a long, a lengthy possession, and Christian just absolutely overloaded the blocks. And how about that? Went up with one hand to make the play. I can't tell who that was. That was number 1, Nacho Faya. Sorry, number 1, Luke Collings, who made the play there, the attackman. And the ball is going to go out. Wolverines got it. Flag on the play. We'll see what they call here. Can't hear what the refs are saying, so it'll make it a little bit more difficult, but I'll try to get word on the call in a minute. Wolverines making some quick substitutions. And Dade Christian is going to start with it at the top. They've got 3 guys over at the 36-yard line. And then they're going to have 3 guys about at the goal line. Wolverine defense is going to be 5 guys as they have 1 guy going into the box. They're playing man down right now. How do the Wolverines play it? Well, they're going to force Dade Christian to pass around. And the ball's going to go out the back. Wolverines are getting aggressive for it. There's 3 Dade Christian players going for it. 1 Wolverine. And the Wolverines are going to come out on top with the ball. Wow. Now pushing. Reminder, the Wolverines are man down, so they just want to drain the clock as much as possible. Oh, but a mishap as it goes over the head of Luke Collings. And that's going to go out of bounds, and Dade Christian now has a chance to push as they're running the power play. You can see it right there, top middle of your screen. The man on the knee is the man who picked up the penalty and throws it up, tried to take it away. Now heading down towards the goal. Really good checks right there. Ball on the ground, ball in the air. Seeing if he can field it.
Oh, what a really good hit there. But the ball is still loose, heading out of bounds. A lot of defenders fighting over it. It's going to be Dade Christian ball, though. Time is running on how long they have this power play for. Christian still got it after a bounce right by Callejas. Staying in the goalie zone. Now he's got a man rolling out. Throws it over the top. He dropped it. Could he get pressure put on him at the 36? Another drop by Dade Christian. As he's now going to fight for the ball, and Belen's going to take it. It's going to be number two. Christian Soto with a head of steam downfield and a missed pass. Still going to end up in the Wolverines' hands. Making some moves. Pushing downfield. That's number nine with it behind the goal. JC kicks it out. Now at the top, the deep hole. Puts it in the net. That's number seven. Adrian Navarro. The young buck makes a play. The deep hole steps up and delivers a big goal as the Wolverines take a 2-0 lead.
Wow. Talk about a great opportunity there to make a play. Adrian Navarro, one of the younger guys on this team. Brother graduated. Year back. Great job by the Wolverines to make the most of it. And a really good job killing that power play. Despite the missed pass, they could have held on to possession. The defense was relentless. And on the faceoff, still going for it. The Wolverines got it. It's a deep hole with it. Running at the 30. Holding on to it. Dade Christian man runs on late. Wolverine runs on late. He will be the one to pick up the ball. The deep hole heads to the sideline. Behind the goal still, JC. He's going to continue to rotate. That's number 32. Adrian Visoso continues the passing. That was Ralphie Antun with it. On the ground, picked up, holding on to possession. The Wolverines are just working right around Dade Christian. They feel very comfortable doing that. Shot on goal, deflected. Wolverines fighting for it down low. Deep hole's got it. He's just going to chuck it up. Basically, with one hand, the Wolverines have got it. Luke Collings picks it up. Collings now heading back. Wolverines going to continue to work. Another shot by Visoso. Two maybe not so great shots by him. We'll look back, take a look back on those in a minute. Continue to rotate. JC behind the goal. Seeming to be his preferred position. Wolverines just continue to rotate. They're now going to move one guy inside. They're going to give an open lane, and that ball's going to go high, and the Wolverines are going to be the closest ones to the ball. Ralphie Antun out there, Pablo Gomez, Peralta out there, Alec Hernandez all out there at the top. And oh, just reach for it, alligator arms over there. That's number 13, Ralphie, who the senior was taking in and gets it to JC. JC right at the goalie, and that ball's going to be deflected, and that goes out of bounds. And that the clock is going to run out with that. End of the first quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed it. 2-0 lead for the Wolverines. Defense has been ridiculous for them. Offense just working right around Florida Christian, quite literally. We'll be back after the break.
Starting the second quarter, we're going to have a face-off. That's Jack Balsera down low wearing 99, who's going to be the man down there. The deep hole for the Wolverines. Wolverines like to run a deep hole. That's number 28. That is Andres Lopez Gotardi. Not going to lie, I don't know how to pronounce that. And number two, Christian Soto's at the top of your screen. He's all the way to the right. Pressed up by a Dade Christian player. Let's see how that matchup goes. As they start the scrum, Balsera looks like he won it initially. He got it. He's lost it again. Picked up by the Wolverines. That's the deep hole. Man, I couldn't pronounce his name. Ball going wide and picked up by the Wolverines at the 20. Staying in bounds, that's Pedro. PDP, they like to call him. PGP, sorry. Pushing it down. Ralphie Antun now with it at the 25. Antun's just working his way around. He's just holding onto the ball as they got another man on the field. Now working more towards the goal. High shot. Three guys going after it. They're going to give it to Dave Christian, the goalie, got out there. High shot there. Couldn't see who took it, but Ralphie held onto the ball and gave it to him right as he ran onto the field. Dade Christian and Wolverines are quick to make substitutions. Defensive middies coming in. And the Wolverines are going to take the ball almost immediately. Holding on to it, number five, Nacho Faya, who's still on the field. Ball's down low right in front of the goalie, and he's got it. Goalie rolling around. Nacho Faya putting some pressure on him. He's going to make an errant pass. That ball's going to go out of bounds. What a play by Nacho Faya. Yeah, Nacho Faya right there, just able to press up on the goalie. I don't think the goalie really expected that. 10, usually Wolverines get a drop back. Usually most of the cross teams kind of let that go, let the goalie play. Let the goalie get a free pass off and they defend who he's trying to pass it to. But Faya, with pressure on the goalie, he's not used to making contested passes. PGP rolls it out to the X. Who's got it out? Just playing a little bit of pass and catch. Ralphie, it's 21. PGP thinking about taking a shot. Now got Ralphie who's pushing in. Got the man under. Good pick set as three Wolverines are there to get it, but the ball is going to go out. Picked up in bounds. The black line is where the out-of-bounds marker is. I'm sorry. Max Erdman and PGP were the ones fighting for it there. Wolverines ready to make defensive substitutions. And Christian getting double-teamed by a few Wolverines. Now pushing with some pace. Taking a shot. That shot's going to go wide. Christian has got it dropped. Now pushing. The Wolverines flying with some pace. At the 40, the 50. Now at the other 40, slowing down. See what number 80 does. Tiptoeing across the sideline, he lost the cradle. Ball goes out of bounds. And just like that, Dade Christian ball. Andres Lovano, maybe getting a little too greedy there. Defenseman could have passed it up earlier. Instead decided to hold on to it. Just took a little chance there. Adrian Navarro had his moment. Mr. Lovano wanted to have his, and that's okay. Shot from deep, ripped. Bounced off a Wolverine. Callejas has got it. Callejas pass. Picked up at the 40. Now moving with some pace. Let's see what the Wolverines decide to do here. And a good pass. Wolverines one-on-one with the goalie. No. What a stop as the Wolverines are now fighting for it at the 35. They've got four guys on it. One of them's going to pick it up. I believe that was number 28 that made the play. Wolverines getting a call from the coach. PGP closing in on goal. Wolverines doing with their usual rotation around the goal. Got six guys, one guy right by the goalie. He's going to bounce out now. That was number 19, Lorenzo Magarino. He's one that's willing to get into contact. And he's going to cross, open up some space. That's not going to give him anything. PGP behind goal. Gets it and picked off by Dade Christian. This has just gotten a little bit predictable for him. Florida Christian, I'm sorry. Now pushing. Good spin move by PGP. Lost the ball as he was trying to take a shot. How about Magarinho? One on five, and he lost the ball there. Now thrown downfield, looking for the attackman. Ball's not on screen, but it's somewhere down there. Substitutions coming in for the Wolverines. I can tell you that much. Offensive players heading off right now. But the Wolverines have got in. They're pushing back. Dropped it there. Substitutions coming in. They're going to be offensive middies. Continue to rotate around. They've got three guys at the top. They've run this formation a few times. They send the middle guy down in the middle. They've got two guys in the heart of the Florida Christian defense. That pass is going to go out wide to the X. How's he going to try to get it to? They're really trying to get it to those guys in the middle. Two small guys in the middle, one of them number 36. And picked up by a Florida Christian defender. He chucks it up. And downfield, Florida Christian has got it. Lost the ball on the screen here for a second. That ball's out of bounds, and can't tell you whose ball it is, to be honest. It's Wolverine ball, and it's going out quick. Leading the way, and it just went under one of our legs. Now considering the goalie outlet, chucking it way downfield. Ball's going to land at roughly the 50. Ball off screen now once again.
Apologize for the technical difficulties. And after what I imagine was some sort of a scrum. Okay, and now we're looking at the action. So Dade Christian has got it. There's a flag down. That's going to be a delayed penalty. And that's Adrian Navarro who ran on and forced the ball out. And because of that, the penalty will now be enforced. Number 25 headed to the bench. That's Marcelo Oliveira headed to the bench. He's going to pick up the penalty. And the Wolverines are going to be man down once again. Second time this game. 5:57 to go in the second quarter. So my thoughts on the Wolverine defense so far are pretty clear. Wolverine defense has looked good, especially in the man-down situation. They were very aggressive. They were played the way they needed to. But the one issue has just been their offense has just been a little bit predictable for Florida Christian in the last few rounds. Let's see how the Wolverines are able to adapt to that. Let's see how they're able to change things around. Working around here. Florida Christian, he beat his man, dropped it here, and a whack. Oh, my goodness.
Number 40, what a play. Andres Diavano coming with some energy. And the Wolverines now have it on offense, man down, let me remind you. They're going to want to kill as much clock as possible here. They've got 36, who I don't have his number. Must have brought the kid up from JV yesterday. Clock is running. The Wolverines are patient. Florida Christian man up on offense. Camera going a little stray there. We got Ralphie Antun with the ball, though. Once again, just killing the penalty. Shocked Florida Christian is not getting more aggressive. They have an extra man on the field. Ralphie has his hands on his hips. Now they get the signal. They get it out, and the Wolverines just once again not pressured, holding onto it behind the goal. They'll hold on to it as long as possible. Now they've got the man back. That's Luke Collings who comes onto the field. Ralphie presses inside. They've got a man out the 30. He's coming in with some pace, taking a shot from downtown, and he's got it.
The big man, number 21, Marcos Rodriguez Lapido.
The senior member of the student council board, director of student activities. Great kid overall, peer minister. He delivers the goal here. Soccer player, lacrosse player. And a nice guy running the whole senior skit. How about that? It's been a project that's been going on for the last 4 months. Ignore the camera. Ball's at the middle of the field. Fighting for it. This one, Florida Christian's going to win. And after a penalty and a little bit of a taunt there, Wolverines are going to get it. Now pushing with some pace because there's only four defenders on the field for Florida Christian. What are they doing? Got a man in motion. And a pick picked up by the goalie. Wow, Florida Christian, a horrible substitution there. I don't know what was going on.
Goal by number six, Nicholas Hernandez for the Wolverines.
They're going to say it went into the goal. The ball went into the goal. Goalie didn't get possession of it. That's 4-0, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't even pick that up. I'm sorry. But, man, Wolverines only had four offensive players. But so did Florida Christian. Their offensive guys running off the bench came in hotter, and then it was a one-on-one situation with the goalie from about 10 feet out. And now moving with some pace is Jack Balsera. As Neutral File, who was in, is now running out. So the Wolverines get to slow down a little bit as they're bringing a man in. Now getting it down low. Oh, shot goes over. Hit by the defender, but he was about 2 feet away from the goal. It's the closest he's going to get without making a goal. Couldn't pick up who that was. Wolverines are going to get it. That's number nine with it. Number nine, JC. Who's going to pick up the ball right now? Sorry, that's 19. Lorenzo Magarino. And the refs are going to stop play for a second here. 3:50 to go in the second. Yeah, number 36 there. Small guy. I haven't even... Don't even have his name on the roster. That was provided to me an hour before game time. Believe they brought this kid up from JV. Could have been 20 minutes ago for all I know. But he's leaving a good impression. He's being physical. How about that? Don't know his name. We'll call him 36 for now. Jersey looks about six sizes too big on him. But here he is. He's doing it with the big boys. Up at the top here. PGP. Sorry. Number four. Max Erdman gives it up to Ralphie, who's trying to make a move. He wants a goal. Not the best shot attempt that he's had. As the goalie's going to be free to pass. And goalie's going to push it out wide to a deep hole. And how about that? Leak in the middle of the field. The seam. But the Wolverine, he wasn't able to make the catch. Wolverine's now pushing with some pace. Got six guys over. Held up. That was number 32. Tried to get possession of it. Couldn't make the catch. Adriano Visoso. And now charging downfield inside the 30. Florida Christian dropped. Oh my goodness, number 30. Jivan Navarro is going to pick up a penalty for that. But quite the hit that he laid there. Put him right on the ground and the flag came right out.
Penalty on number 30. Illegal body check. 1 minute.
And Florida Christian's offense is back out onto the field. And at this rate, you know what it looks like. Man cutting across the middle. But it's a good shot on goal, but it was wide on Callejas. But that was the best opportunity I've seen from Florida Christian. When I said you know what it looks like, I was apparently wrong. They pulled something out that we haven't seen all day. Ball on the ground. Picks it up with some motion. Ignacio Faya forced it out. One of the best defenders on this team, the senior, a captain. He's just going to run out with it. Stay on his side of the field. Navarro forces it over. Ball on the ground. Florida Christian doesn't know who's going to pick it up. Chucks it as he got hit. Can't see who's got it. Appears to be picked up by a Wolverine. Adrian Navarro signaling for it. He's open. Faya's going to go over and take it. And, oh, a rookie mistake by Faya. He ran over. There was no midi on the other side. Too many men on one side. Can't have seven guys and just a mistake here by the Wolverines. Mental mistake there. So Wolverines now find themselves on defense. Reminder, the Wolverines are down a man on top of all this. Just playing so well, man down right now. Oh, and he dropped the ball. He was right in front of the goal. Just trying to pick it up. The Wolverines can't. One midi staying on the other side. Wolverines have five guys pushing. Shot going. And that hit a defender. Number 12 ripped that one. Alec Hernandez. Defender that ran over, Xavier Blanchard. And Florida Christian just chucks it deep with basically no hope. They've got the ball, though. Can't see what's going on in front of the goal. Ball is all the way to the left of the field right now. 1 minute and counting now. Clock has stopped on the field at 60 seconds. You can see on the bottom left of your screen. Despite that, the Wolverines are playing and pushing downfield. Movement is all flowing to the right. Rips a shot. That's going to go off a Wolverine. Florida Christian has got it. 48 seconds. Clock is running. Christian's got to move. They've got a defender rip a shot. That's going to go high. Wow, Florida Christian, just a desperate play. You're a man up, and you're going to shoot that from 20 yards out. You're a defender. You've got a deep hole. I don't like the shot selection here from Florida Christian, but he's going to make his way around. Good check by the Wolverines. Wasn't able to tuck it in and try to catch up to it. It's the young buck, number 36. Look at the little guy just running around on 27-yard line. Gets it out to number 25. I believe that's Ralphie, who takes the shot up in the goal. He's going to take it. Sorry, that's 29 who had that. Don't have 29 on my roster either. And with that, the clock is going to run out, and that is your second quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, two goals in each quarter. Two goals came quick for the Wolverines in this quarter. Had an injury stoppage in the first. Thank you guys so much for joining us. Come back for this third quarter. Back in a few minutes. 4-0, we'll be back in a minute.
Temperature, get the girl, it's about degrees.
And the Wolverines are going to take it. We're back with the third quarter. Jack Balsera, who's come out for quite a few faceoffs today, he's going to run off the field now. And the Wolverines are back to full strength. They're going to have six guys. Right now they only have three on the field as they're making some quick substitutions. Holding on to it, number 32, just playing a little reserve here, Adriano Visoso. Ralphie comes out on the field. Max Erdman comes out on the field. And I believe that's Marcos Rodriguez Lapido. Yes, that came out on the field as well. He's got the ball now. Gets to Erdman, who's playing the top middle. Ralphie, back to Visoso. Ralphie thought about the shot. Erdman has got Rod Lap off screen. He'll give it to him. Rod Lap from far and comes in with some pace. And it's got it to number one. That's Collins. And shot's going to go off. Luke Collins. There was number one. He just quickly got into the zone there to try and make a play. They got it to him. A rapid shot goal. Are you kidding me? Luke Collins. And what a pass by Max Erdman. An excellent find. Luke Collins didn't even hold on to the ball for more than a half second. He essentially hit it with a volleyball spike. Just knocked it right in. And the Wolverines take a 5-0 lead on Florida Christian. As we come back, the Wolverines ready to face off, but man, I can't get over that. Max Erdman finds Luke Collins. Just a great read by Erdman and Collins being on the same page. Two guys, both sophomores, I believe. They're buddies, and man, just what a play. Yes, they are both sophomores, I've just confirmed. Three guys up at the top there. One of them off screen, that's Ralphie. The bottom right, number 13. 32 is Visoso. He's going to get the ball right now. Visoso thinking about the shot. No, Ralphie thinking about it. Erdman. That's number six that they had checked in for Rod Lap. Nick Hernandez. And that's going to go off of Florida Christian defender. Ball's on the ground on the 23. Still in the scrum. Comes out of it. Look at that. I believe that was Antun. No, sorry. That's number one. That's Luke Collins again, who had the goal just a minute ago. Ralphie gets it out to Hernandez. Can't tell who that is on the far side of our screen here. Visoso gives to Erdman. Erdman and Ralphie rotated. Ralphie's going to get the right side. Sometimes Ralphie likes to work the right. Max moves in, and out comes number six, Hernandez. Collins to Visoso. Now we got movement from that guy. Can't tell who that is. I'll pick up the number in a minute for you. That's number nine. That's JC. He's put on a really good game today so far. JC just really present in the game so far, making some good passes, some good catches. Just been a reliable player so far. And the Wolverines are basically milking the clock right here. As number one, Luke Collins had the goal. He's going to take a shot. That one's going to go wide left. And Florida Christian's going to take it.
Game moving at a fast pace, but the Wolverines are just trying to slow it down, trying to milk away that clock slowly but surely. 5-0 is your score right now. They had a big win against Spanish River last week. That was 9-3. They played yesterday. I'll get you the score of that in a minute. But the Wolverines have been good this season. They're well-talented. They lost a lot of guys last year, so their ability to recover is something pretty impressive. 13 seniors is the number of what they lost. Good check there. Got it out late, though. Picked up by number 20. He's going to make a nice move. Number 20 looking like Barry Sanders out there. Chase Buyas. Now pushing. I can't tell who that is on the far side of the screen. He's rolling now behind the goal. Finds his man, Visoso. Hurdles in the cradle. Brings it the cradle, sorry. Rolling out. Let's see what he does. Thought about taking it there, pushing in a little bit more. One, Luke Collins. They're going to give it to him. They're going to let him stay back.
Same guys on the field as before. Antun, Visoso, Collins, JC. Those are your attackmen. The three guys there at the bottom. At the top, we got the minis. They've been rotating in and out constantly and quickly. Ralphie at the 32 to Collins. Ralphie gives it back. Erdman. Erdman to Hernandez. We got some movement swirling. As Visoso's going to get to Erdman. Erdman with the goalie. Ball on the ground. Good stop by the goalie. Wolverines, one of their top offensive scorers, Max Erdman. They just wanted him to get a little freestyle scenario. Let him get fancy against the goalie. Defender was able to pick it up.
And the Wolverines are now on defense. That's the depot with it. He's going to make a pass, but that's going to be dropped. Pick up by another Christian player who's lost balance, and that's going to be a timeout by Florida Christian. And with that, we'll be back in a minute.
Timeout, Florida Christian.
Florida Christian offense back out onto the field, and a really good check there. Wow, the Wolverines have got it. That's one of the better checks I've seen by them. That was Adrian Navarro, the sophomore. Oh, and a good spin here, Visoso. Had some bad shot selection in the second quarter. Now he's just been passing. You like to see that, coaches. Built it in, or he just was able to acknowledge where he was wrong. Either way, good job by the Wolverines. Changing a mistake there. Good fake by Collins. Number 25, Marcelo Oliveira, has checked in at midi. He's at the top. He's at the right of your screen. Top of the field. He lines up at the 36. Visoso, we've gotten familiar with him. He's been on our side of the screen quite a bit. JC has been on the far side of the screen, on the other hand. And moving in with some pace. And that's going to be a shot on goal. Number 19 is going to punch it in. Lorenzo Magarino. The young man who doesn't have a lot of lacrosse experience, ran some track, ran some cross country, switched over to lacrosse, and he's going to put in his sixth. He's going to put in the sixth goal of the day. Magadinho, also a sophomore, a stacked sophomore class here for the Wolverines. They're really leading the way. You look at number 12, Alec Hernandez. Well, he's a junior. Jack Balsera there, a junior, the one doing the face-offs. A few of the attackmen are also sophomores. And they're going to give it to the Wolverines. It was a false start, we'll say. There, and oh, one-on-one, are you kidding? Free goal for Luke Collins. He was right in front of the goal, and he just basically cherry-picked it there. I basically can't believe what I just saw. I mean, he was just right next to the goal, and he had easiest goal of his career right there. Congratulations to him. But Jack Balsera
got the ball, and he just fed it right to him. three goals in the quarter. Most of the Wolverines have had in a quarter all day. They had two in the first, two in the second. Balcerra's still going. Balcerra's spinning. Balcerra puts it in goal. Oh, my goodness. Jack Balcerra. It's just an absolute scoring fest here in the Wolverines. For the Wolverines, everybody's getting in goal today. And Jack Balcerra was running around spinning, looking like he was Walter Payton in his prime. He's done a few consecutive face-offs here. The Wolverines put in their eighth goal. That's definitely the most impressive one of the day. Jack Balcerra taking it from the 50 all the way to the goal. Right through the thick of the defense. Let's see how Florida Christian decides to adjust here. I'm not going to tell you that they're outmatched, but some changes need to be made for this team. To put up a more competitive fight, I'll say that for sure. Running through here, almost went off sides there. That's Visoso. The young guy here, he's losing the ball. He runs out of bounds. Oh, and the young man is just makes a little mistake there. He's had a few today, but he's played a good game overall. Wolverines almost picked it off. Luke Collins really made a solid play there. JC really making him go all the way to the outside, but he stays in bounds. Now making his way around, tiptoeing across the sideline, and a timeout by Florida Christian. One player there just getting a little too fancy, and we're going to take a break here. Florida Christian moving with some pace here. They lost the ball. A lot of hero ball here. Term usually used in basketball, but we'll take it over to the lacrosse side of the world here. And one guy's going to stay over there. Two guys are going to stay. That's a deep hole moving over. He's going to stay on offense. Wolverines can have some fun. They're up eight in the third, but that pass went awry, and Florida Christian comes back out. Can't tell exactly who that was. But look at where the attackmen line up here. I'm going to take you some little lacrosse strategy here. Number 36, Young Bucket in the middle. Wow, goalie went out far. The Wolverines got possession of that. They might have been able to rip a shot from deep. Flag is up. Delayed penalty. That'll be on the Wolverines. And someone will be heading to the box quickly. That'll be Andres Espino on defense. And that's going to force the Wolverines here to play a man down. Similar rule to a hockey power play. You play a man down, you got a guy sitting in the box. Talking right now with the coach, Espino. They had about four guys getting one Christian guy. And the only way to get the ball out was to pick up a penalty. The Wolverines here have clearly been the better team, but there's a few things that they definitely need to clean up. Bit of a young team here. Let's see how they can change this. Only five seniors now. Last year there were 13. Drew Candela not even playing today. In goal is Noah Callejas. Getting some pressure. And oh, a missed pass. Wolverines getting aggressive right off the bat. And that ball's going to go by the attackman. That's going to be Wolverine ball is what they're going to call it.
Wolverines are holding onto it. Shot ripped. Oh, and just not the shot to take it. Or just not the time to take the shot. Visoso a little trigger happy on the shot. Something that we've noticed from him. Just to hold on to the ball, hold on to possession, milk out, you know, the penalty. JC rolling out. He's number 9 at the top. He's got really good stick skills. Just plays really fluid, really clean with it. Look at the way he moves here. Quickly moves, just nothing much. Quick cradles. Gets it out. They got a deep hole behind. They're going to get a shot on goal, and it's going to be punched in by Mr. Visoso himself. Took a few shots on goal, and he finally gets the one he wanted. 9-0 by the Wolverines.
Score, Wolverines, number 32, Adriano Visoso.
Adriano Visoso with the goal there. He checked in for an attackman. Wasn't in for long. Didn't take him long to pick up a goal. He's had quite the game so far. He's really been developing throughout the game. He loves to see that. And a really good find there. Couldn't see who picked up the assist, but it was a deep hole. It was a long pull. I believe that could have been Adrian Navarro, number 7, who's at the bottom of your screen right now. And winning it is going to be Florida Christian. Ball's out, though, and that's going to be picked up by Jack Balsera. Jack Balsera is the man who's been taking most of the faceoffs. Balsera gets the pass. That is a shot on goal. Are you kidding me? As he's falling to his back. Oh my goodness, number 36. He's not even on the roster. And he's going to pick up the goal as he falls to his side. Mid-air, what a goal. Assist goes to Balsera. Second of the day, Balsera had a goal. What a game for Jack Balsera. And number 36, I'm sorry you're not on the roster. I can't call you out. But a great goal. Wolverines up 10. Florida Christian still at 0. Balls out. Balsera wins another faceoff. Wolverines have got it. No, they don't. Picked it up later at the 20. Ball's on the ground again. Picked up by the Wolverines. They had a double team come over. Smart play by the Wolverines. Max Herdman getting it down low. Oh my goodness, he dove as he shot it. Wolverines putting together SportsCenter top 10 plays every minute. I believe that was number 36 again. Oh man, I'm so disappointed because we don't have him on the roster. He checked in for Luke Collins a few minutes ago, but the Wolverines knock in their 11th goal in the third and in the third quarter. There's 2 minutes and 52 seconds to go. Is that their 7th goal of the quarter? That is their 7th goal of the quarter. Oh my goodness. Wow, and Florida Christian's defense has just simply lost energy. I don't want to say given up, but it seems like that would be quite the accurate way to describe it. Number 28, Andres Lopez Gattardi. Tardi, I don't know how to pronounce his name. Andres, on the bottom of your screen. Florida Christian just trying to possess the ball, but look how flustered they look every time they get the ball. This is the most calm they've looked at this exact moment, but great pressure at the very top. They're getting the double team. That's going to be a slash penalty. Number 26, John Israel Guitlan was playing defense. No, sorry. That was Andres Lopez. Andres Lopez, who was playing defense there. He's going to be the one to pick up the foul. He was playing really physical defense there, really flustering the opponent. But he's headed over to the box right now. He'll sit there for a minute. Wolverines getting some good man down practice. 2 minutes, 30 seconds to go in the third. Let's see how Florida Christian decides to attack this here. Kind of rooting for them to pick up their first goal. You know, put them some shots on goal on Noah. Haven't seen a whole lot of that. They just haven't had a good shot in a good minute. Oh, and a good fake pass there. Trick somebody. Nacho Fia, number 5, he's pressing up on him. And right now, good hit by Adrian Navarro. Fia also coming in with it. Ball's out. Christian's got it. Oh, and a good hit. That was number 40 with it. Andres Yovano with a disrespectful hit. And staying on the one side is Adrian Navarro. He doesn't have to. It's man down. Nacho Fia went up. Shot on goal just over the goal. Nicolas Vissoso. Oh, his 5th shot of the day. This one goes awry. Oh, it might be Max. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe number 36 is Max Cabanias. Oh, no, it's 22. Sorry. Still don't know who number 36 is. Oh, and the stick broke. No, sorry, stick just fell from his hand there. Going up, we got a deep hole. The Wolverines are just having fun at this point. That's Nacho Fia, who's wide open, wants the goal. He's a senior player on the basketball team. He's playing the X. He had an assist already, Luke Collins. Or not to Luke Collins. He had an assist already. Max Cabanias, top of this, all the way to the right of the screen, sorry. He's got the ball now. He's off screen by a little bit. Max Ehrman got it. Pushes it out. Fia now with it. Gets it out. That is number 36. Vissoso. Cabanias. Was one of the leading goal scorers for the Wolverines against Spanish River. Erdman got it. The sophomore. One of the foundational pieces of this team. Trying to get out to Fia, who's right next to the goal. He wants to get a shot. Thirty-six looking a little flustered. How about that? Putting a little move behind goal. Taking a few shots. He's going to get the pass out. Cabanias, he's really shifty. Quick. Oh, they're going to get a good shot here for number 6. And with that, the Wolverines are going to take possession of the ball again. Number 6, Nicolas Hernandez. Really just found a good spot in the offense. And although Nacho Fia, probably a better player than Nicolas Hernandez, has more game experience. Mighty 12 seconds left in the third. Clock started running. He's running up on goal. Oh, he went straight at the goalie. Ball's behind. Clock now started running. I'm sorry. A little delayed there. And they're going to call it. Wolverines, 7 goals in the third quarter. We've got one more to play. How far can the Wolverines go? Florida Christian still hunting to get on the board. We'll be back in a minute. Pass over here. That's number 6. Who's going to pick up the goal? Nicolas Hernandez. Fourth quarter just started. Quite literally 1 second came off the clock. And we're now at a running clock. Oh, we're going to take 6 seconds off the clock. Nicholas Hernandez, maybe the fastest goal we've seen. Quick reaction time, just put it in. Jack Balsera has been a monster on these faceoffs as goal number 12 gets punched in. Balsera takes it. Now Balsera charging down the field. He's going to pass it up. Pass gets deflected. Behind the back pass for Balsera. Okay. Jack usually just coming in on faceoffs, running out, not doing much. But Jack Balsera behind the back pass. I'm just saying, Jack, I noticed. Marcos Rodriguez Lapi, the senior, gets it out. That guy's got speed. Let's see who that is. Really making his way around. Oh, my goodness. Who's this guy? Max Cabanias there. Really showing off the wheels on the edge there. Nick Hernandez trying to get Max Cabanias to switch with him. Weren't able to communicate. Max really likes to play attack. That's what he played a lot younger. Oh, and some good speed there, show off. By Rod Lap. Hernandez got it wide to DeSoto. No, sorry, to number 34, Nicholas Misunias. Sorry, that's 36. That's little Cabanias, possibly. Just a little rumor we're pushing around. Oh, and he makes a nice move. And now ask him to move. Some good movement here by the Wolverines. They've got six guys here on offense. A lot of them close to the goal, and that shot goes left. That'll go to Christian. What were you saying? Sorry, I forgot to mention this, but you can look at the 40-yard line at the hash marks closest to you. You'll see that little yellow beanbag. That's the flag on Florida Christian there, delayed penalty. So the Wolverines really tried to maximize that opportunity, but now we've got a flag. Flag is picked up. Florida Christian is going to be man down. Have not seen them man down all day. We've seen a lot from the Wolverines. One guy down. We've seen it on three different scenarios. Obviously, by the score, you can tell they've allowed zero goals. And they even possess the ball on offense quite a bit man down. Now let's see what the Wolverines do man up. Got a guy behind the goal on his own. That is JC. He pushes it out. And with the movement, Florida Christian is honestly playing this quite well. That's Rod Lap, who's going to take a contested shot, and that's going to go the Wolverines' direction. They were the closest guy to it. That ball's going to roll into the abyss. And back into play. Wolverines going to try to maximize the opportunity here, and he just ran back onto the field, so now we're even. Rod Lap. Collins. Hernandez. Visoso. And they're going backwards now. All the way back to Rod Lap. Some movement. Switch between Collins, Rod Lap. Switch between Cabanias and JC. Just working the edges right now. Wilting away the clock. Lack of aggressive defense here by Florida Christian, which is really the biggest difference between them and Belen. Oh, flag is up. He hit him in the face. There's going to be a delayed penalty. Rod Lap, he's trying to get fancy here. He's got wheels. He's going to take the pass, and that's going to be an assist because the goal is going to be punched in by JC, and then on top of that, we're going to have the penalty. JC DeSoto, older brother, just his first year in college right now, Mars DeSoto. But JC is making quite the name for himself on the lacrosse field. Talked about him earlier quite a bit. Just a fluid player.
and right now just worked really well to get us to 14.
Slashing, 1 minute penalty, number 5
for the Christian. Rod Lapp picked up the assist there. Wolverines being patient right at midfield. They are still man up, remember, because of the delayed penalty. And now coming in, that's going to be another shot on goal. Wolverines are going to pick that up. That's number 18 with it. Getting it out to number 6, Nick Hernandez. Nick Hernandez falls from behind. Got pushed from behind. And a little fake pass there caught us all off guard. By all of us, I mean me. And timeout, Belen. And with that, we'll be back in a minute. Clock at 7:45. We're back, fourth quarter, resuming action. 7:43 is on the clock. Let's see how quickly that can dwindle to zero. Wolverines just trying to speed up the game at this point, getting some reps in for guys who don't usually get those reps. And that's going to be a shot on goal, but picked up by the goalie there. He's going to make a save. Didn't have a lot of those in the third quarter, but now he can't hold on to the ball. The Wolverines are really fighting for it. Pushing around, Wolverines have got it. Goalie not in goal, but the Wolverines somehow forced the ball out. And now Chuck downfield, rolling balls at the 45. Crosses midfield. And ball's going to go to the Wolverines. And resume play, already heading downfield at the 30. Gets his man, gets a shot on goal, gets it in. Oh my goodness. I believe that was 36. No, I think that was 29 who punched that in. I cannot confirm. But a rapid goal there for the Wolverines. Right off, they just pushed on offense and one assist and a goal for the Wolverines.
As the clock is still running, thank goodness. Not trying to see this thing hit 20-0 at this rate. I mean, it's just a massacre for the Wolverines here, and they really turned it on in the third quarter. And, I mean, not Florida Christian never turned it on, but. Oh, Florida Christian moving into Wolverine territory. And the Wolverines have got it. Okay. Well, Wolverines lost the ball, and we're going to see some Florida Christian offense, ladies and gentlemen. If you're a Florida Christian fan out there, first off, sorry, but let's see what you guys have got. I haven't seen a whole lot of this today. Let's see how long they can possess the ball for, and they've already lost it. Oh, my goodness, the Wolverines took it in 5 seconds. Ball on the ground, picked up at the 42, pushing. He's going to take a shot from deep. No, he's not. Holding on to it. It's number 6, Nicholas Hernandez. Number 12, Alec Hernandez Jr. kicks it out.
Number 29 there, gets it to 19. Back to Hernandez. Hernandez. 29, guy we don't have on the roster. Oh, how about that? Good move. He lost the ball, though. Showing off some of the wheels, though. Gets shot on goal and punches it in. Goal for number 29, and he's really enjoying it. Celebrations for him as he just made his way around everybody, showed off the wheels, and got it through. Clock still running, 4:40 to go. 16-0 is your score so far. And at the 50, there's a whole scrap for it. Wolverines are fighting for it, kicking it out now, all the way to the 30. Attack is going to pick it up here. Ball on the floor again, picked up by the Wolverines. Adrian Navarro, number 7, he's in with a deep hole. Oh, he's thinking about shooting. He's going to shoot. He's going to score. Adrian Navarro. Okay, 17 goals. I lost track of who's had who. But I believe that is Adrian Navarro's second goal of the game.
Number 7, Adrian Navarro.
.320 to go at this rate.
Might as well hit 20. Can the Wolverines hit 20? They've got to average a goal per minute. Last 3 minutes. Put your bets in. You've got 8 seconds. Clock is running, mind you. Wolverines won it. That's a good sign. Starting off with some pace. Gets it out, just trying to get around his guy. Kicks it out. PGP. Number 12, that's Alec Hernandez. Hasn't done a whole lot today, but he's going to pick up a goal right now. 20-second long possession. Alec Hernandez hasn't had a lot of game reps so far. But the Wolverines have just put their players in such a good position that he's able to pick up a goal that quickly. And Wolverines are on pace. Or if they keep the pace that they've had in the last minute, they could hit 20 goals. Alec Hernandez runs off the field. Running onto the field, number 18. This one I do have, Xavier Blanchard. Deep hole. Long stick midi. Let's see what he can do with that. Oh, and they actually won it. But ball is out right now. And the Wolverines are going to take it. Oh, is he considering ripping it from there? No. Is he going to pass it? Behind the goal now. Wolverines are hunting for 20. 20 goals. 20-0. Take a thought to think that that could be a realistic score. In a minute. 140, 130 to go, I'm sorry. Clock is dwindling. How badly do they want it? Just playing some patty cake all around Florida Christian right now. Let's see if they do anything with it. JC kicks it out. Number 31 with it. He might have a look at the goal, no. Oh, and they're just dwindling the clock. 55 seconds. You can run a 400 in that time. And the goalie's got it. 20 won't happen. Maybe Florida Christian can punch in one. Let's see. Our camera wouldn't even show it. Ladies and gentlemen, I know none of us can see what's going on, but I can assure you there's no action going on over there. Wow, we've got jumping jacks. 31 is hitting jumping jacks. Oh, that's Andrew Candela. Andrew Candela is on as an attack.
He wants the ball. 15 seconds. They get it to Drew. Oh, it's over his head. Drew committed to Oberlin College. 10 seconds to go. 8, 7. Teams rush the field to their goalies. Andrew Candela didn't play at all today, but he went off for the last few seconds to soak in the win. 18-0. I would give you a post-game analysis, but it's pretty simple. Sum it up in one sentence. Wolverine offense good, Florida Christian defense bad. And that was pretty much it. 18-0, Wolverines bring it home. I'm Javier Fernandez. Thank you for joining us. Game was played here at De La Cruz Stadium. Join us for the next live stream for the next game. Big W's for the Wolverines. We'll be back for the next game. Thank you very much.